What we're doing here at the state level needs to be done at the national level. And there's a person who's not only committed to our public safety, committed to creating jobs in America, including in Puerto Rico, and committed to respect the will of the people on November 6th on status, but he's committed to turn around the economy, truly turn it around, by eliminating unnecessary regulations, cutting taxes, and truly helping out the small and medium-sized businesses across the country. As you know, in the Hispanic community, we have many entrepreneurial, small and medium-sized businessmen and women, and we're proud of what they do every day, oftentimes working 7 days a week. We see two and three generations working, you know, next to each other, and that's exactly what we saw inside Ade Mercado. I am proud to stand next to a man who has committed to do exactly that for all of America, including Puerto Rico. I leave you with the next president of the United States, Governor Mitt Romney.
Thank you, Governor. Governor Fortunio, an amazing man. Almost as impressive as his wife, your first lady. Yeah. An extraordinary mayor. Mayor Rivera has done wonderful things with the city. Congratulations. And along, and his father, the former mayor. It has meant a brighter future for the people of Puerto Rico. And the same principles of enforcing the law, reducing crime, keeping government small, getting the private sector to do more, helping create jobs with lower taxes on business and on individuals. Those principles will work for the entire nation. And if I'm president of the United States, I look forward to coming back here. I want to bring some other politicians here. I respect this great people. I respect your leaders. And I look forward to coming back and respecting you again if I can become the president of the United States. Thank you so much.
Nice to see you. Good morning. How are you? Good. Hi. How are you? Good to see you. Hi. How are you? Buenos dias. How are you today? Good.
I will buy one.
All right. And then I want to buy these. Sorry, right. You got to buy your birthday presents.
I'm all right.
Don't worry,
are you buying this?
Yo te bajo. Okay. Dame cuánto es.
Tiene 49.
Yo te voy a dar de 10.
So you're buying me this
birthday present. Yes, that's okay.
You have yet to give me a birthday present.